to my left, your guys' right, to be able to see the sheet rock wall that is actually part of our family temporary locker room. Over to my right, your left, you can actually see the sewer line that runs from the boys' locker room all the way to the southwest side of the building. In the next couple of weeks, we'll be looking at replacing that sewer line. As I walk towards you, I'm actually leaving the boys' locker room. This was the separating wall, and I'm now entering into the girls' locker room. As I continue on, this was the wall that separated the girls' locker room into the women's. As part of this renovation, the boys' locker room is being converted into a coffee room, a meeting room, and an office. Part of the girls' and part of what was once the women's will become our family locker rooms. In there, there'll be individual showers, they'll be called like little pods, where there'll be a shower, a toilet, and a sink in each one. We'll have suit mates, we'll also have one big open shower to accommodate things like our splash program, which is a free program we offer for all the second graders here in Saline County, also to accommodate things like our swim team and the ROTC that comes to visitors in the summer. As I move further back, we're leaving the women's locker room, okay? A little bit further, we're now entering into the men's locker room, okay? So this was originally once the men's locker room. You can see things have opened up quite a lot. We can see really into the ceiling onto our second floor. We're doing that so we can check the pipework of all our facilities upstairs with our early education centre, our camp SWAT program. So if there's any work that needs to be done to the second floor, now is the time to assess and to do it. When the new locker rooms are put in, this will be the women's locker room. Okay, so we'll be a little bit further west in the building. Monday, all these columns that you have seen that I have stepped over, these once housed all the lockers, they are concrete bases. So starting next week, we get the real big heavy duty machinery in and we'll start jackhammering them up. So thank you once again for following us here at the Salina YMCA. We hope to give you a further update as time progresses. Look for more information on our Facebook, Instagram, and our website. Thank you. Bye bye now.